Middle School English 1, Lesson 7, Discover Korea. Kelly's road trip to Namhae. Last weekend, Kelly went on a road trip to Namhae with Minji's family. This is Kelly's travel diary. October 20, Saturday. We arrived at Namhae Bridge at noon. The bridge was beautiful. We took pictures in front of it. Then we drove to the German village. The road to the village was very curvy, so I got carsick. The German village was full of pretty houses. It was high up on the hill. We could see the sea by many islands. The view was fantastic, so I felt better. Now, we are at the B&B. Minji and I are sharing a room. Tomorrow, we're going to visit the Rangye village and Sangju Beach. October 21, Sunday. Mr. Smith, the owner of the B&B, prepared our breakfast. It was bread, German sausage, and sauerkraut. I really liked the sauerkraut. It tasted like gem seed, but it was not spicy. After breakfast, we went to the Rangye village. There was many rice fields by the sea. They looked like a huge green stairs. Next, we drove to Sangju Beach. The sand was very soft. We all made sandman. Mine was bigger than Menji's. Menji's mother made the biggest sandman. It looked just like Minji's father. We all laughed. This is my first trip in Korea. I had amazing time. This was the best road trip of my life. Middle School English 1, Lesson 7, Discover Korea. Kelly's road trip to Namhae. Last weekend, Kelly went on a road trip to Namhae with Minji's family. This is Kelly's travel diary. October 20, Saturday. We arrived at Namhae Bridge at noon. The bridge was beautiful. We took pictures in front of it. Then we drove to the German village. The road to the village was very curvy, so I got carsick. The German village was full of pretty houses. It was high up on the hill. We could see the sea by many islands. The view was fantastic, so I felt better. Now, we are at the B&B. Minji and I are sharing a room. Tomorrow, we're going to visit the Rangye village and Sangju Beach. October 21, Sunday. Mr. Smith, the owner of the B&B, prepared our breakfast. It was bread, German sausage, and sauerkraut. I really liked the sauerkraut. It tasted like gem seed, but it was not spicy. After breakfast, we went to the Rangye village. There was many rice fields by the sea. They looked like a huge green stairs. Next, we drove to Sangju Beach. The sand was very soft. We all made sandman. Mine was bigger than Menji's. Menji's mother made the biggest sandman. It looked just like Menji's father. We all laughed. This is my first trip in Korea. I had amazing time. This was the best road trip of my life. Middle School English 1, Lesson 7, Discover Korea. Kelly's road trip to Namhae. Last weekend, Kelly went on a road trip to Namhae with Minji's family. This is Kelly's travel diary. October 20, Saturday. We arrived at Namhae Bridge at noon. The bridge was beautiful. We took pictures in front of it. Then we drove to the German village. The road to the village was very curvy, so I got carsick. The German village was full of pretty houses. It was high up on the hill. We could see the sea by many islands. The view was fantastic, so I felt better. Now, we are at the B&B. Minji and I are sharing a room. Tomorrow, we're going to visit the Rangye village and Sangju Beach. October 21, Sunday. Mr. Smith, the owner of the B&B, prepared our breakfast. It was bread, German sausage, and sauerkraut. I really liked the sauerkraut. It tasted like gem seed, but it was not spicy. After breakfast, we went to the Rangye village. There was many rice fields by the sea. They looked like a huge green stairs. Next, we drove to Sangju Beach. The sand was very soft. We all made sandman. Mine was bigger than Menji's. Menji's mother made the biggest sandman. It looked just like Menji's father. We all laughed. This is my first trip in Korea. I had amazing time. This was the best road trip of my life. Middle School English 1, Lesson 7, Discover Korea. Kelly's road trip to Namhae. Last weekend, Kelly went on a road trip to Namhae with Minji's family. This is Kelly's travel diary. October 20, Saturday. We arrived at Namhae Bridge at noon. The bridge was beautiful. We took pictures in front of it. Then we drove to the German village. The road to the village was very curvy, so I got car sick. The German village was full of pretty houses. It was high up on the hill. We could see the sea by many islands. The view was fantastic, so I felt better. Now, we are at the B&B. Benji and I are sharing a room. Tomorrow, we're going to visit the Rangye village and Sangju Beach. October 21, Sunday. Mr. Smith, the owner of the B&B, prepared our breakfast. It was bread, German sausage, and sauerkraut. I really liked the sauerkraut. It tasted like jam seed, but it was not spicy. After breakfast, we went to the Rangye village. There was many rice filled by the sea. They looked like a huge green stairs. Next, we drove to Sangju Beach. The sand was very soft. We all made sandbags. Mine was bigger than Menji's. Menji's mother made the biggest sandbag. It looked just like Menji's father. We all laughed. This is my first trip in Korea. I had amazing time. This was the best road trip of my life. Middle School English 1, Lesson 7, Discover Korea. Kelly's road trip to Namhae. Last weekend, Kelly went on a road trip to Namhae with Minji's family. This is Kelly's travel diary. October 20, Saturday. We arrived at Namhae Bridge at noon. The bridge was beautiful. We took pictures in front of it. Then we drove to the German village. The road to the village was very curvy, so I got car sick. The German village was full of pretty houses. It was high up on the hill. We could see the sea by many islands. The view was fantastic, so I felt better. Now, we are at the B&B. Benji and I are sharing a room. Tomorrow, we're going to visit the Rangye village and Sangju Beach. October 21, Sunday. Mr. Smith, the owner of the B&B, prepared our breakfast. It was bread, German sausage, and sauerkraut. I really liked the sauerkraut. It tasted like jam seed, but it was not spicy. After breakfast, we went to the Rangye village. There was many rice filled by the sea. They looked like a huge green stairs. Next, we drove to Sangju Beach. The sand was very soft. We all made sandbags. Mine was bigger than Menji's. Menji's mother made the biggest sandbag. It looked just like Menji's father. We all laughed. This is my first trip in Korea. I had amazing time. This was the best road trip of my life. Middle School English 1, Lesson 7, Discover Korea. Kelly's road trip to Namhae. Last weekend, Kelly went on a road trip to Namhae with Minji's family. This is Kelly's travel diary. October 20, Saturday. We arrived at Namhae Bridge at noon. The bridge was beautiful. We took pictures in front of it. Then we drove to the German village. The road to the village was very curvy, so I got car sick. The German village was full of pretty houses. It was high up on the hill. We could see the sea by many islands. The view was fantastic, so I felt better. Now, we are at the B&B. Benji and I are sharing a room. Tomorrow, we're going to visit the Rangye village and Sangju Beach. October 21, Sunday. Mr. Smith, the owner of the B&B, prepared our breakfast. It was bread, German sausage, and sauerkraut. I really liked the sauerkraut. It tasted like jam seed, but it was not spicy. After breakfast, we went to the Rangye village. There was many rice filled by the sea. They looked like a huge green stairs. Next, we drove to Sangju Beach. The sand was very soft. We all made sandbags. Mine was bigger than Menji's. Menji's mother made the biggest sandbag. It looked just like Menji's father. We all laughed. This is my first trip in Korea. I had amazing time. This was the best road trip of my life.